Thank you so much for coming to New Zealand. Welcome. I mean, you've got a big following in the Pacific. Tell me, they've bestowed you these titles today. Oof. Navigators. Now, Hugh, your name means, I looked it up, means mind and spirit.
Ah.
And your name means the pathway.
It does. It does.
So it's
Thank
not
Thank you
only...
for telling me that. I'm just great.
So not only does that mean, so it's led you here through the Pacific. How does that make you feel?
I want you to know. I know how that makes me feel.
I know how it makes me feel.
Well, then say it.
Privileged. I just feel connected today I always feel connected from the moment I met Keala, to those kids on the stage, to the audience, to everybody on a deeper level. Today has been one of those reminders that only happen a few times in your life. There's just moments where everything stops and I'm not promoting a show, we're not working, we're all
living
and we're all connected.
Mm.
And it happened today. That's how I feel. And when I was bestowed that, part of me was like, I don't know if you deserve that, but I was just like, just go with it. We're all kind of connected, and that's what I felt with those kids.
I mean, the haka just, I could see you shaking. We were shaking. We can feel it. You know, it's different watching the All Blacks do a haka, but this was for you.
Yeah.
That's
why.
You felt that, Mana?
Yes.
100%.
Yes.
I cried. I don't think I've ever cried at a press conference before. And I don't think I would have expected that from the haka. I didn't really understand what it was. When they said today, you know, the haka, I was like, oh, like in the foot.
It's one of the greatest gifts you could have ever been given.
It's incredible.
And not only that.
Powerful.
It was from our Pacific children. You know, like I said, you know, only out of 10 children, only two of us, of our children will make it to university. They were on that stage singing for you. How does it feel being that leader for the underdogs, for giving us a voice? You lifted us today.
Well, they lifted me. They lifted Keala. We talked before. I said to them before, I said, you're not singing with me. They're your songs. This is your song.
Yeah.
This is your day.
Yeah.
It's not just my day. It's not Keala's day. This is our day. This is your day. This is our privilege to be with you. I can't tell you how profound it was. I felt that when I saw the video, and I see a lot of these videos, you know, from the moment. So when we knew we were coming here, I was like, we've just got to go and be with this. It was like I was led. It just happened. And when I got here today, I was like, oh, now I know why that happened.
Yep.
This wasn't my idea.
No,
I thought,
this
is my idea.
This
wasn't my idea. This was someone else. This was just meant to happen.
Mm-hmm. Now, my last question to you is, you're coming back for your tour.
Yeah.
You haven't got a Pacific Islander or song in the tour yet.
Yet.
Why don't you throw out a challenge to one of our Pacific sons, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, to sing one of his Moana songs for you? Just a suggestion.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson!
I might get... DJ, what do you reckon? Come and sing a song. We can tap dance together. Bit of Moana, I don't know.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it would be
that
pretty
would
awesome.
Be awesome.
But I tell you what, I did think when I got off stage, I was like, how do I talk to the Chancellor about getting these kids out of uni for a while? Because I kind of feel like I never want to walk on a stage again without those guys.
Because they carried us. They were the navigators for us being here today. All we had to do was show up.
Right.
And they actually were... Ngawaka going across the Great Migration and carrying us through this entire media launch and looking after us. And we knew that we were safe and backed up 1,000,000%.
Mm.
And then on top of that, being bestowed, you know, the navigators and our tongas, it was just overwhelming. It was giving back to one another, and it's as it should be.
They sang you that beautiful Samoan song afterwards backstage.
Yes, they did.
That was unbelievable.
Yes, they did.
I kind of... Sometimes in life I pinch myself at the things I'm in the centre. I don't know how the hell that happens. Mm. And that was one of those moments backstage. We all sang From Now On together. And then they sang that song, and I was just like, this is just a gift.
Mm.
Well, listen, thank you so much for your time on behalf of Tangata Pasifika, of the whole Pacific in New Zealand. I just thank you for coming here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Malo.
Malo on pito.